burn your toast. That's the smell of Nuked London still smoking in the background. We are at Fumbly Stadium, of course, home of the Nuked London Patriots. This town has a lot of history. You got some of the founding fathers of pro wrestling here.
Yeah, Slam Adams for one. Man, he had a wicked neck-crunching pile driver move.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Orcs of Hazzard battle the Nuked London Patriots. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air. And the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mute let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions. Water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2. To avoid the saw, but the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And he finds open space, he's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
Okay, bad kill. Come on, get him out.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Hot two.
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two.
First down. This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can.
First and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he laterals it, and the crowd goes wild. Touchdown, touchdown. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
The QB's gonna have more interceptions than completion. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Hold everything. The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole. Another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined, you'd expect.
Oh, with the punishing hit.
Just one. Just have some fun on your time.
And it's first and ten. Up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Third down and long. First and ten. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking. Oh, you see that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
First and two. Second and three. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And that'll bring up third and one. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. He's got the distance, and the kick is good! They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's one thing to blow a play, but to blow up on a play? Then it's the team! You should learn from this.
He's dead, you moron.
And the kicker just bit the dust on that play. Someone will have to come off the bench to replace him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and long.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Looks like the defense called a ginormous dirty trick. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know what's so. And he's off to the races. And the defense is on his heels. Close, but no cigar. It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. Team he's on?
I don't even know why I'm at.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him.
What a dark turn.
And it's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic curse. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And it's first and ten. Oh, with the brutal hit. And that'll be second and eight to go. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. And it's first and ten. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough back, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Second down and more than the QB would like. I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for something. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Man, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and ten. And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest tits? Where?
And it's first and ten. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants him stuck. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Briggs. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Boom! And like the Titanic, he's First and eight to go. Second down in a very lot. And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some things like that in the quarterback.
Third down and the punter is warming up. This guy's a big catch, big run, big touchdown. Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Third down and never get, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. That's what they call the money shot.
Well, I want Sean Kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was tripod.
And it's good.
You know, when in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? Can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. It's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and four. If you don't hear it coming.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Well, that's a real buzzkill. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off-season.
Just one dirt and some butternuts turn.
And it's first and ten. We're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned for the halftime show. Second down and a lot. And the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only it can kill people.
Third and two. Defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He snags the punt and oh, he just got crushed. It's first and ten. Second down and long.
been hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
And that's two timeouts gone for the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense is like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He didn't do nothing.
And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback could be hurting or dead or worse. The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Grim.
Why is that, Bricks?
Just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Drugs.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and boom! And it's first and ten. Scratch him off the roster. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Rick's match.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should... Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
That's right.
Finish him. What you talking about?
And it's first and ten. Secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Second down and ten. And he just slipped away like a... Oh, that's a vicious hit. And and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Well, I hope the kicker ate his bleedies this morning. He's got the distance, and the kick is good!
Yeah, man, I was huge on the tail now. You know what happened?
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
You can't keep a good mute.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. Welcome back to the start of the second half. It's a close game and should be a battle to the end. The teams line up for the kickoff.
And my second half buzz is just kicking in right on time.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Today. And there's his large intestines over there.
Man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. first and 10. About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Rex.
No problem. I spent the night locked up for solicitation.
And that'll be second down and 4. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. This quarterback. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Oh, nice time warp dirty trick called by the D. And the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the?
Second down in a very lot. And that's another turnover for the defense.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Whenever a player gets big like this, reminds me of that Tom Hanks movie. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and 10. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Ben?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
Second down and 9. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. And that player just transformed into a... And they just smacked that one back in his face. Second down and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to... Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, man, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and 10. Nicely done for a first down. First and 2. Not much there, maybe a yard. And that'll bring up second and 1. Oh, and he lateral and into the end zone with a burst of speed.
Nice.
points or they're going for two. And he gets into the end zone for the conversion. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
Second down and two. And he was stuck to him like glue. Third and two. Interception. Batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. Well, it surprised me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. For a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. First and ten. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I... Pow! With the brain scrambler!
Is that right, Grim? That penalty makes no sense!
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. First down in less than a year. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. Whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, with the punishing hit! And it's first and ten. Oh. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Third down and 10. Couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First and 10. And he picks up 4 on that passing catch. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second down and 6. That's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth growing out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and 10. He could go all the way. First and 10. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. First and 10. Remember, folks. folks. In the NFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback just like that. Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down and, well, good luck. Today, folks, these teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and it turns up. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
You know, you gotta put the buzzsaw on the MVP conversation, Briggs. Got more kills than anyone in the league right now.
Yeah, you make a good point.
He's at the 10.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First and 8 to go.
Holy mother, I've blown up mutants right in his face! Actually, might be improving. That guy was ugly.
Second down and 2. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
And they line up for the extra point. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. He's not going down. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 40, and that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays! Talk about luck!
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's 1st and 10. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's 1st and 10. And the cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Okay, the bad kill. Come on, get on the gap. Get on the.
Second down and a lot. 2 minutes left in the game.
Thank God I gotta take a wicked dump. Feel like like I'm sitting on a wax candle.
Not on my shoulder, you know.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. And it's first and ten. That's a 4-yard gain. The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. Second down and six. That's a pass and catch for no gain.
And how is it a pass?
And the defense uses their second timeout to stop the clock to preserve time for their offense. Third down and six. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
It's time.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what's the hurry-up offense?
Hey, punt, and that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chain. And timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You got to use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the NFL! The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into
a... another interception. Easy, give this guy a
break. And like breaks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way! And it's first and ten. Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
That was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all...
The Nuke London Hatriots suffer a humiliating defeat by forfeit today. They battled hard but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Not bad's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.